What was that?
It turned the fuel off. The big blue lever.
What is it?
Oh, right here. Right there.
Oh, okay, sorry. I've done that 100 times. No. Long. Usually I get out on the parking lot this long.
If you find this video, he's the reason why we're dead.
Right.
All right.
I guess we're back.
That is the Harper motto. Let me catch my breath.
Right. All right. You ready?
We're okay. Rolling.
So this machine right here, this is a 1928 Lombard Model T. So Lombard, in addition to providing tractors for the logging industry, also tried to expand into road construction and so forth. So this particular machine weighs 8 tons. It was actually made for the city of Gore, Maine in 1928. And here it is at the museum now. It's got a 6-yard dump body and it'll go just about anywhere. It's also set up so we could actually have skis on it in lieu of the wheels. We're working on getting the skis. And it's powered by a Hercules 6-cylinder motor. It's 4 speeds forward and 4 speeds in reverse as well. It's a pretty cool rig.
Shuffle here.
Sure.
There.
So this is our set pavilion.